Three things I hate about my school bus. By the way, guys, I'm giving away an Xbox Series X. So if you guys want to enter to win, follow me if you're on TikTok and subscribe to me if you're on YouTube. And make sure you drop a comment down below so you can be entered to win the Xbox Series X. The first thing I hate about the school bus is the suspension. This bus rides like a tank. I'm talking every single bump, it's just boom, 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 constantly. The second thing I hate about this school bus is the heat. It takes so long for this bus to get warmed up on an ice cold winter day. It makes me sick. I'm talking like 20, 25 minutes of pure driving until it gets warm enough where you're comfortable and can take off your gloves. And the third and final thing I hate about this bus, no matter how much I clean, this bus always looks dirty. No matter how much I sweep or clean. I could sweep and mop and sweep and mop, and the thing is always dirty. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.